folks, line's in. What are you, up for a shot here? Seabass and fluke in the pool. Seabass and
fluke in the pool.
Seabass have to be 14 inches to keep. Fluke have to be 18 inches to keep.
Oh, it's pretty deep. Watch your line. Oh, I have a fish. Missed it. Move your line. Is it wrapped around the GoPro? Move your line.
Yeah.
I gotta pick up this one off the hook. Too small. No, it's a sea bass. Too small. I missed the first bite. Oh wow, duckfish. See that?
Oh yeah.
Nice blackfish. Got a bite. Make sure you set it. Keep that line tight. Oh, two. That's a seabass. Keep that line tight. Keep that line tight. Keep that line tight. Oh, got one. This is fast. I got a nice one. You got one too. Oh wow, you got a bigger one, I think. Your rod's bending more. I got a stiffer rod. Either that or a retainer.
Yeah.
No, I got one. Too small still. Yeah, you got a fish, because I have one, not a tin. Keep reeling. No, you got a nice one. Oh, too small. You got two?
Oh,
I think
that's
the, one. Nah, they're still too small, I think. Yeah. Can you help? Can I help? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, got two.
Spray it back.
Andrew, you left it down there too long. You got two.
I got two already, but they're both too small.
Yeah, they are. No, it's just the rocks. I'm gonna check my bait. Oh, no, I have one. Huh? Oh, he's got pork. Keep reporting. Bottom hook was missing. Oh, that might be a keeper. Measure that one. No. That's too small. It's like, yeah. Oh, we're moving.
Why? This is
yours. Yeah, we hit the free. You help?
Yep, nah, I got it. Alright, give me some more tension on that. Yeah, no, not tension, so I'm gonna measure this one. Here, watch my rod. I'm gonna measure it, it's probably too small.
How big they gotta be?
14. I'm gonna use your rod.
Damn, that was 13, right?
No, it's 12 and a half. Oh, I just got a bite. I missed it. Nope. Do I have one? No, I don't. Oh, you got one, nice. Now we're over the spot. Once we hit the wreck, you got one. I gotta buy it. Yeah, it's a small one. Okay, too small. Now you can do it. Oh, I set up on a nice one. Oh, that is nice. Keep up. Oh, he spit it.
Cutter. Can you measure what?
it's feeling heavy. It's small, but it's feeling heavy. The speed of it is just small. Seabass. I think the hook came out. Wait, what? Wait, he's got another hook in his mouth. Do you have your dehooker with you or no? He's got another hook. He swallowed another hook. Yeah, no, no, you still have him. Not that small. It's not that very big. Yours is a keeper, yeah, definitely. Nice. Nice fish. I had a small fish. No, no. Yours is bigger than mine, so I'm gonna buy this. Oh, no.
You got another one?
I still have it. Yeah, George, no. George got a keeper. I have a keeper. Alan has a keeper. Now we're waiting for you, Andrew. I have small fish. Oh, I got a blue fish!
Yeah!
Up.
Yeah,
there he is. I've got him. Oh, this is a nice fish. Nice fish, definitely. I'll see how big he is. I'll swing. Loading up on fish. This is the best trip we've had. Fight's good in the beginning. Nice fish. Keeper, there you go, nice fish. George, I think we might limit out today. Definitely think we might limit out today. One after the other. Yeah, I got a nice one. Nice one. So got him. Got him. He's not. Oh, he's got some weight. Never mind. Stand right. Oh, yeah, he's got some weight. It's pretty nice. Oh, yeah, double headers. Both non keepers. Perfect. We might get a double header. Small. And black fish.